Hello, and welcome to the Cal State LA Hydrogen Station. Opened in 2014, this station is the first station in the world to provide hydrogen to retail customers. A brainchild of Dr. James Ataro, this station was built to educate and encourage new strategies for alternative power sources. Thanks to the donors at California Air Resources Board and other donors, the hydrogen station is at an advantageous location close to downtown Los Angeles on the 710 and 10 highways. At the Cal State LA Hydrogen Station, we produce our own hydrogen. The process of creating hydrogen starts with city water, which is demineralized and sent to the electrolyzer. At the electrolyzer, the purified water mixes with an electrolyte. Then electricity is run through the solution to separate hydrogen and oxygen from H2O. The hydrogen is kept and stored for fueling, and the oxygen is released into the atmosphere. The hydrogen is then sent to a low-pressure compressor, which increases the pressure of the hydrogen from the initial pressure of 150 psi, meaning pounds per square inch, to 6,200 psi. For reference, the pressure in a car tire is around 32 psi. For conversions, 1 bar is equal to 14.5 psi, which is equal to 0.1 megapascals. After hydrogen is compressed, it is sent to the storage tanks to be stored for later use. There are 3 storage tanks which hold 20 kilograms in each tank. So in total, 60 kilograms of hydrogen can be stored on site. Once these tanks are full, the electrolyzer shuts off and waits for a fueling event. A typical hydrogen vehicle stores hydrogen at 10,000 psi, which is a higher pressure than the hydrogen in the storage tanks. Hydrogen at higher pressures allows consumers to fuel more in their tank. Therefore, a second set of compressors are required, which are called hydropacks, which increase hydrogen pressure from 6,200 psi to roughly 10,000 psi. After the hydrogen gas is compressed, it heats up, so hydrogen goes through a chiller in order to cool down, which also allows the hydrogen to be fueled at a faster rate without overheating the car tanks. A hydrogen dispenser is designed to be similar to CNG fueling and easier for the consumers. The dispenser nozzle is equipped with infrared technology, which communicates information such as the vehicle tank temperatures and pressures, which allow the system to monitor and plan fueling rate or stop fueling if there are any problems. Other precautions such as leak sensors, flame detectors, and leak tests are taken during fueling, making fueling completely safe. We hope that after this virtual tour of the station, you have learned a little more about the Cal State LA Hydrogen Station and that we will see you soon. If you'd like to learn more about the station, please visit our website.